life.
Okay, so lastly, just to get it on record, the middle finger story.
The middle finger story has nothing to do with. I created middle finger for a publication I used to work for called Shambuka Magazine. Middle finger, Jericho was one of the first people who confessed to be a fan of middle finger. Dog, Gaza, everybody loved middle finger. That's the middle finger I do. The middle finger that will make fun of you, while for you, you read and you laugh at yourself. The middle finger that does not disrespect your mom. The middle finger that will not go out there and talk a bit about your, you know, flip your dirty laundry in the air. You understand? So somebody created this middle finger that, well, the so-called now famous or infamous or notorious middle finger that's on Facebook. So I have no relation to that. You understand? That I can say on record. You understand? I'm sure people are trying very hard every day. Everyone try to link me to this thing. I know these things. You understand? But I have a mother. How do I speak about somebody's mother out there? My mother is still alive, and I'm proud. How do I speak about somebody's mother and all of these dirty things just like that? You understand? Middle finger. It's a brand I created. It was going to be a brand before when Shambuka went out of business. Middle Finger's fans were devastated after Shambuka could not publish anymore. You can ask anybody. People be like, how? Middle Finger, man. I used to buy a Shambuka magazine and rush. I just buy it and rush to page 12. Why? Because Middle Finger's on page 12. I just want to say what you want. I want to read what you want to say. That's the Middle Finger I wanted. People, I never had problems with the days. We had up to seven. More than seven publication, middle finger articles in publication in Shambuka. I never had, not once I had an artist coming to me trying to disrespect me like, no, you know, this middle finger. No, that's the middle finger I know. You understand? Now how many middle fingers are on Facebook now? Close to 10, you know what I'm saying? I admit it was my idea. And I meant it for a good purpose, you understand? Just to create positive criticism in a humorous way, you know, where you, just like they do cartoons in newspaper, they create a president looking funny. It's not that they don't want disrespect, it's just, it's humor with a message. Yeah, thanks a lot, man.
Sure.
Yeah.